name the streets in their districts. On page 19, the ice man cometh for rats in Battery Park City. Local crews are using dry ice to kill rats in their neighborhood. They pour it into rat burrows. It melts and leaves behind carbon dioxide, which suffocates them. Some environmentalists say this is a safe way to get rid of rats without using poisons that can harm other animals, although you have to be licensed to use dry ice on pests.